name is Kristen Schaffner, and I graduated from the Ph.D. School Psychology program in the School of Education here at Duquesne University. So I'm currently a tenure track faculty member in a psychology department at a local university. I was able to bring some unique strengths and knowledge and expertise because I had the training that I've had through Duquesne. And then that paired with the clinical experience that I've had and the flexibility from having a doctorate. So that combination really helps you have a unique background to be competitive. I chose the program because I think the PhD really allows for ultimate flexibility in your career and has allowed me to be involved in both research and academic experiences and clinical experiences. I had the opportunity to network in the community and meet other professionals, and then those connections really helped me to get my postdoctoral internship and then career opportunities since then. So the thing I like best about the program, you're in classrooms, working with kids, working with teachers, and the faculty really work with you to not only develop your strengths, but also to challenge you. I would recommend the program to any student who has an interest or a passion for really affecting change in the lives of children and want to be involved in practices that are innovative and research-informed and really be on the cutting edge of school psychology.